Obviously, they're stripping that gearbox out again there now.
Yeah, well, the Audi reliability was supposed to be one of the features.
Now, I'm not sure whether or not we've got rain on the circuit, but that car looks really, really nervous there. He's really fighting it.
Well, this is car number 5. This is on board with the Boschu Dumbreck Heidfeld car. Now, he's passing car number 1 with Collard driving. Waves, thank you very much for letting me pass.